shut out, me say them pass it, shut out.
Yes,
pass it, shut out, me say them pass it, shut out. Lad, pass it, shut out, me say them pass it, shut out. Pass it, shut out, me say second land, shut out. She name is Sophia. This girl likes to get a high up a ganja. When she feel the high, she likes to suffer from nymphomania. She come to me, ask me, I say what she come for. She said, girl, that started over last night. Bangilele, when I try to sleep with the light on, every time the phone rings, I pray to God it's you. I just can't believe God did you, but in the day I miss you.
I miss you.
It's so easy to see. Me said that I miss you and me. So here what me do? Me text she by she and me say Miss Sophia. I can have one girl, them call me Casanova.
Right.
Two champion and 35 girl visa. Oh. But you only know me as the world best lover. Lot of guys look me the eye and see so me down from the pillar. Feeling up me neck and down to me shoulder. All of a sudden you know me sting and it get low. And touch me from the spot that you know just like Curtis Fire. Me say gang, but me getting no answer. Me turn around and me position transfer. Then a thought cross me mind and say, you know this thing ain't proper. So me reach into me pocket and me pull out me condom. She look at me and growling like a tiger. There was nothing else to do but to let the Jimmy take over. Things all right, me ask me loving partner. She said, Curtis, can't you grind it harder? She start to sweat and she start to perspire. I said to myself, man, I can't take the pressure. I remember the words of a famous Casanova. Then I feel me body pour on a full power. Me mash it up till me couldn't mash it no longer. She jump on me and wanted me to go on ya. I tell you no, darling, you is me love it all. But the next time me give you me, the next time me give me, the next time me give me you me telephone love. But the little, hey, hey.
Just living out my fantasy.
Talking love with my
one morning while me cruising down the street in me bag, but me see me old flame standing up on the corner. Me pull up next to she and I see what's the matter. She head come in the window and it says how she answer. You know, Billy, you know you're not cheap on me. Coof, I'm on the way with all me DJ money. Coof, me know your life is to be an MC. Coof, but can you spend a little time with me? I thought for a while till I couldn't think no further. Just when me open up my mouth now to answer, I look out the window and see down on the corner. It was me gal friend, she name was Marcia. I said oh no and I start up the starter. Just then the gal jumped down on me car. I said Billy come take this car out to gear. Are we three gonna be fighting here? I said, I am my man and you can't tell me that.
No,
dead.
No,
and
no.
She grabbed me antenna and licked the girl in she ear. Right away I knew that the girl wasn't playing no games, but then she started to call me names. Now that kind of thing does really get me mad, so I slapped she in the face and start to cuss she bad. Me cuss she bad like a real Trinidad, yeah. Then me hear something that sound like a siren. The Babylon pull up long me 760. Next thing I know, them start arresting me. I see Marcia standing up, grinning like a clown. Sing was I who licked the girl down. Just then the girl started to come too. And told the Babylon what I really did do. Nuff said the cops and took the cuffs off me hand and said,
the women in the area is only trouble, man.
Me said true, I left in all of these girls alone. Me only love them is getting it on me telephone.
Bungle day, hey.
Telephone love.
Bup, 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 bup.
Circle every posse, JBC the mafia rock. Circle every posse now. Circle every posse, JBC the mafia rock.
Right.
Circle every posse now.
Go, go.